Welcome to the virtual commencement ceremony for the graduating class of 2020. My name is Juan Santos, and it is my pleasure to serve as principal of Paris High School. Bienvenidos a la graduación virtual de la Escuela de Paris High School de la clase de 2020. Mi nombre es Juan Santos, y es mi placer ser el director de la Escuela de Paris High School. At this time, I would like to introduce the battalion commander, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zulema Franquez.
Please stand for the presentation of the colors presented by the Paris High School JROTC program. Colors, post!
Carry colors. Forward, march. Present colors.
Please welcome ASB President Brina Lopez and ASV Vice President Crystal Garcia, who will lead us in the flag salute, followed by Kimberly Esquer, who will sing the national anthem.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, all the ramparts we walked were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Colors. Order. Colors. Colors turn, march, forward, march.
Thank you, Cadet Lieutenant, Colonel Franquez, Brina, Crystal, and Kimberly. Please be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce our honored guest, the members of the Paris Union High School District Board of Trustees, Board President Anthony Stafford Jr., Board Vice President Dr. Jose Luis Arau, Board Clerk Edward Garcia Jr., Board Member Dr. Randall Freeman, Board Member David Nellison, City of Paris Mayor Michael Vargas, Superintendent Graham Bennett, Deputy Superintendent of Business Services, Candace Rains, Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Kirk Skorpanich, Assistant Superintendent of Educational Services, Dr. Charles Newman, and Executive Director of Technology, Joseph Williams. I would like to thank all the Paris High School staff members that are with us today and acknowledge the members of the Junior Honor Guard who are in the white robes. They are the top 10 students of the class of 2021. Tiernan Riggs, Daniela Mendoza Martinez, Rosangela Lopez, Juan Sanchez Ferreira, Emiliano Ayala, Jesús Ortiz, Kimberly Martin Celedón, Mariana Cruz, Emily Velasco, and Mariana Ramirez. At this time, it is my distinct pleasure to welcome Board President Dr. Jose Luis Arau to the podium to speak on behalf of the Board of Trustees.
Good evening. My name is Jose Luis Arau, and I have the honor and the privilege to serve as Vice President of the Board of Education of the wonderful school district, Paris Union High School. I want to say congratulations to the class of 2020. Graduates, this is the result of a lot of years of putting your effort, your commitment, and your perseverance. I wish you the best. I know that you will achieve all of your goals and your dreams will come true because we are the architects of our own destiny. Congratulations, class of 2020. Tonight is a very special occasion. It is the results of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance as we celebrate the great accomplishment of the class of 2020. It has been a journey that started more than 12 years ago. Tonight, I want to take this opportunity to say thank you to your elementary and your middle school teachers, as well as all the Paris High School teachers, counselors, and staff members that have supported you during your 4 years at Paris High School. Thank you for inspiring our graduates to try hard, to solve problems, and to make the world a better place. Graduates, you will face different kinds of challenges in your life. As a matter of fact, we are facing these unprecedented times. We are all on this together. Together and united, our country will overcome this challenge, and we will come out stronger as a society and as a human beings. It is our moments of struggles that define us, and how we handle them is what really matters. Graduates, Dr. Martin Luther King said, "Whatever your life's work is, do it well. A man should do his job so well that the living, the dead, and the unborn could do it no better." Therefore, once you find and decide to pursue your life's work, do it with passion, with dedication and commitment to do your best, and most importantly, to enjoy what you decide to do. Thank you, parents and family members, for your support, and thank you for your commitment to the education of our students. Thank you for working with us to achieve our ultimate goal, a successful graduating class of 2020. Mi más sincero agradecimiento a las mamás, a los papás y todos los familiares de nuestros graduados. Gracias. Gracias por todo su apoyo. Gracias por trabajar con nosotros para lograr nuestra máxima meta, la graduación de la generación del 2020. Señoras y señores, sí se pudo. Estoy muy orgulloso de nuestros alumnos. Graduates, I believe in you. I believe you will achieve your goals and your dreams will come true because we are the architects of our own destiny. Congratulations, Paris High School, class of 2020.
Good morning. My name is Anthony Stafford, Sr., Board President. On behalf of the Paris Union High School District Board of Trustees, I would like to congratulate the class of 2020. Reaching your goal is an experience you will always remember. It is an honor to celebrate this milestone in your lives. I would like to acknowledge your administrators, teachers, and the support staff who worked together year after year to achieve your success. You have and will continue to make a difference in the lives of your students, parents, and community. We appreciate your commitment and dedication. Always remember, education is the key to reaching the goals you envision in your future. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome from the Paris Union High School District Governing Board. I'm Dr. Randy Freeman. I would like to congratulate you for what you have accomplished these last 4 years. and what you are looking forward to in your coming life. It should be a great adventure. Look what you've had to do so far. What have you done so far has proven how strong you are and how successful you can be. Just be passionate about what you want to do in life. Thank you.
Greetings, class of 2020. Do you realize you have just made history at this moment? You have left your permanent footprint in time. Not only myself, but every employee of Paris Union High School District is overwhelmed with joy and happiness because of your accomplishments. You've had a rough year, and yet you have proven not to be quitters. You have become influencers with motivation to achieve goals and raise the standard for the next generations to come. You are the future of America. Go out into the world and inspire and innovate. Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you very much.
Thank you to all who made this virtual graduation possible. I know that it is nobody's first choice to hold your graduation in this manner, but we all want to recognize the hard work of this graduating class of 2020. Now, this has been a very interesting year, to say the least. From starting the year strong with outstanding sports seasons and academics during the fall to powering through the first semester, leading into winter sports, and finishing with this graduation, you guys have crushed this school year with no problems at all. I feel like I'm forgetting something along the way. Oh yeah, COVID-19, the reason why we're doing it this way. This school year has made us all rethink everything about life and education this year. You've all become expert quarantiners, impressive social distancers, and outstanding virtual learners. And I'm sorry that we cannot all be at a graduation in person, and I really wanted to help out, hand out diplomas and shake hands with each and every graduate. Unfortunately, I will have to settle for a virtual fist bump and the knowledge that most of you will be watching in your graduation cap and gown and your pajama bottoms. Now, you've all worked hard to be graduating, and I know that you will do big things in the future. So class of 2020, you guys rock.
Hello, graduates, families, and friends. I am Grant Bennett, superintendent of the Paris Union High School District. This graduating class of 2020 has endured through tremendous frustration and heartbreak. While we can't change what has happened with the COVID-19 virus that has changed all of our lives, we can use it to propel us to even greater heights. We celebrate you for the indelible mark that you have left, but also for the strength, courage, and adaptability you have shown through this trying times. When you leave high school and go to college, the military, or the workforce, we know that you will be a prime example of what is great about our community. While the ceremony is unconventional and not what we wanted to do for you, it does not take away from the success you have had in high school. We are all proud of you, your family are proud of you, and you should be proud of yourself. I'd like to close this speech with a quote from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., who said, "If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. Whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward." Thank you.
Good evening, parents, family, staff, cabinet, and most importantly, the class of 2020. It's truly a privilege to address all of you today on this unique and very special day. 12 plus years of hard work, commitment, and dedication got you to this special moment. I am fully aware that this is not the typical commencement ceremony. You are not front and center. Your family is not in the audience waiting for your name to be called out. Faculty and officials aren't waiting for you on the platform, but your achievement is real. Your moment to feel proud is now. Yes, you made it, and your name is on a commencement program. No one could have predicted that the much anticipated 2020 decade will kick off with a worldwide virus, a pandemic, the Rona, as many of you call it. The last 2 months have been unique, almost like a steam train moving full speed ahead and having to come to a screeching halt into a quiet, unknown place called home. Bringing families together, bringing communities together, bringing leaders at all levels of governance together to survive a global crisis. Our world changed from one day to the next without a plan in hand or a heads up to brace for an unexpected train stop. Panthers are a symbol of courage, valor, and power. And I say you are courageous, valiant, and resilient. Today you represent power. The power of one community, one generation, but also the power of one human, you. Because it took each of you to search deep inside to bring out the Panther in you, to fight this fight and win. You beat the odds and you are celebrating your victory and you stand in ready position to face the next battle in this game called life. The next battle may be different for each of you. Some of you may be getting into your dream school, others may be landing a good paying job, and for others it may still be a little blurry, but that's okay for a cool minute. But tread on, because giving up is not an option. Panthers never give up. Just know that the reason why your world changed so abruptly and you were cheated of all your year-end celebrations is for a much greater cause than you think. You are saving lives, and you don't know if that life you saved could have been a family member or even your own. Today, you are heroes in my book for the lives you have saved. As mayor of the great city of Paris, I am very proud of you. I believe your generation is making way for a new decade of growth, development, and prosperity. Now more than ever, our society is in need of people that are compassionate, motivated, and enthusiastic, and strong. And I believe that generation is you. Now go live your life the best you can. No matter what you do, always remember to give back to your community. Congratulations, Class 2020.
Thank you, Dr. Arau, Dearborn members, cabinet members, superintendent, mayor, parents, and staff. I would like to introduce to you and congratulate the 132nd class of Paris High School graduates. Our history as the original school of Paris goes back to 1888. Congratulations to the Panther Senior Class of 2020. I am humbled and honored to be your principal and to share the duties of awarding you your high school diploma today on June 3rd, 2020. You have been working hard for the last 12 years of your life, and you have earned the right to have this moment as you close your high school chapter of your life and embark on the magnificent journey of life and adulthood. This is not how the school year was supposed to end, but you adjusted and made things happen. You have shown your spirit of resiliency and not giving up, and we're here to honor you today. I have had many opportunities to speak with some of you throughout this year. There are some of you who are ready to embark on this challenge by going to a four-year university. Some of you will be defending our country, and some of you will be joining the workforce. Most of us realize and understand that transitioning away from high school to the real world comes with a sense of relief, some nervousness, and a little anxiety. As you start your own adult journey, one of the first things you need to do is appreciate the people and opportunities that have brought you to this point in life and thank them for everything they've done for you. What your life has been the last 4 years has finally wrapped up, and now you have the opportunity to create your own map. You have the freedom now to shape your life and reach your own dream. If you don't know what it is at this current time, do not worry about it. You still have the time and you will figure it out. But as you are figuring it out, take the following advice into account. Number one, don't be absent from your life and take initiative to get into the game. Regardless of where you're going next, you no longer have to depend on your parents to advocate for you or to take care of you. The endless reminders of when to turn in assignments and what to do inside the school will no longer be there. Take the time to understand that you're the lead role in this game of life and break away from the things that are holding you back. It's time for you to create your own reality. Decide what you want to become and work toward your goal. Some of you have already learned these lessons and share with me your experiences. Like the young woman who left another state and came to live in Paris a couple of years back to leave behind some unnecessary stressors and immerse herself in school, not just by focusing on her work, but by becoming a leader in school. She persevered and made the best of her situation because she wanted her mother and her brother to be proud of her. while at the same time develop great friendships and make the most of her time here at Paris High School. Number two, spend more time listening. In these tumultuous times and as you are experiencing life, take the time to get to know others, especially those that are different from you. Put yourself in situations that will help you grow and understand that your own experience is not the only experience. Civility has taken a back seat in recent years, but it is essential to listen without judgment or prejudice in order to function in life. Regardless of where you're going next, you will be dealing with people. The more you listen, the easier that life will become. I am reminded of many of you who have had the privilege of being an ASB and are currently seniors who speak on behalf of your classmates and advocate on their behalf to be heard and included. The leadership that you all have exemplified during your senior year and your ability to listen not only to your peers but also communicate with adults on campus has truly led to some great collaboration between adults and students, and it made a difference in Paris High School. Number three, educate yourself and learn to fail. Whichever way your path is taking you, there's always a path towards education. Sometimes it does not come from the books, in the form of books or schooling, but it is essential for you to understand the rules of life and take the learning lessons that life will undoubtedly teach you. Many times it will come at a time when your character or your values will be tested. At other times it will come when you fail, or when you fail at a task or you simply fail. You have to remember that victory will always be 10 times better because you learn from your mistakes and failing is part of life. Be the best at whatever you choose to pursue and learn from your experiences, especially your failures. Continue to dig deep and don't be afraid of making your own path and rely on positive people who are going to get you where you need to be. Remember that you take part of Paris High School wherever you go and that you are Paris High School. Parents, thank you for giving us the privilege of working with your sons and daughters these last 4 years. Teachers, counselors, and our entire Paris High School staff, thank you for being part of our great Panther family and also for being such great takers of this amazing responsibility to educate the youth of the city of Paris. Seniors, thank you for being such an amazing class, and all of the staff from Paris High School would like to wish you the best in the future. Estimados padres de familia, mesa directiva, superintendente y profesores de alcalde de la ciudad de Paris, me gustaría presentarles y felicitar a la clase número 132 de graduados de la preparatoria Paris High School, desde su existencia en 1888 como la escuela original de Paris. Felicitaciones a la clase de 2020 de las Panteras de Paris High School. Me siento honrado de ser su director y compartir sus deberes de otorgarle su diploma de escuela secundaria hoy, el 3 de junio de 2020. Ustedes han estado trabajando arduamente durante los últimos 12 años de su vida y se han ganado el derecho de ascender. En este escenario, al cerrar el capítulo de la escuela secundaria de su vida y embarcarse en el magnífico viaje de la vida y ser mayores de edad. He tenido muchas oportunidades de hablar con algunos de ustedes a lo largo de este año, y aunque sé que hay algunos de ustedes que están listos para embarcarse en este desafío, yendo a una universidad de 4 años, defendiendo a nuestro país, como algunos de ustedes lo van a hacer, y algunos de ustedes también van a llenar la fuerza laboral, la mayoría de nosotros nos damos cuenta y entendemos que la transición de la escuela secundaria al mundo real conlleva una sensación de alivio, algo de nerviosismo y un poco de ansiedad. Al comenzar su propio viaje adulto, una de las primeras cosas que deben hacer es apreciar a las personas y las oportunidades que los han traído a este punto en esta vida y agradecerles por todo lo que le han hecho por ustedes. Lo que ha sido su vida en los últimos 4 años finalmente ha finalizado y ahora tendrán la oportunidad de crear su propio mapa. Ahora tienen la libertad de decidir qué tipo de vida adulta quieren llevar y dar forma a su vida para alcanzar su propio sueño. Si no saben qué es en este momento actual, no se preocupen. Aún tienen tiempo y resolverán, pero a medida que lo descubran, tengan en cuenta los siguientes consejos. Número 1. No estés ausente de tu vida y toma la iniciativa para entrar al juego. Independientemente de donde vayan a continuación, ya no tendrán que depender de sus padres para que los defiendan o cuiden de ustedes. Los interminables recordatorios de cuándo entregar las tareas y qué hacer dentro de la escuela ya no estarán ahí. Tómense el tiempo para comprender que ustedes son el papel principal en este juego de la vida y rompan con las cosas que los detienen. Es hora que ustedes crean su propia realidad y que decidan en quién quieren convertirse y trabajar para lograr su objetivo. Algunos de ustedes ya han aprendido estas lecciones y han compartido conmigo sus experiencias. Al igual que la joven que dejó otro estado y vino a vivir a Paris hace un par de años para dejar atrás algunos factores estresantes y necesarios y se sumergió en la escuela, no solo al enfocarse en su trabajo y en las actividades de la escuela, sino también para convertirse en un líder en la escuela. Perseveró y aprovechó el máximo de su situación porque quería que su madre y su hermano se sintieran orgullosos de ella, al mismo tiempo que desarrollara grandes amistades y poder aprovechar el máximo su nuevo hogar en Paris High School. Número 2. Pasa más tiempo escuchando. En estos tiempos tumultuosos y mientras experimentan en la vida, tómense el tiempo para conocer a otros, especialmente aquellos que son diferentes a ustedes. Ponte en situaciones que te ayudarán a crecer y entender que tu propia experiencia no es la única. La civilidad ha tomado un segundo plano en los últimos años, pero es esencial escuchar sin juzgar ni perjudicar para poder funcionar en esta vida. A donde vayan a ir, estarás tratando con personas. Cuanto más escuches, más fácil la vida será. Recuerdo a muchos de ustedes que han tenido el privilegio de estar en ASB y actualmente son estudiantes del 12º grado, que hablan en nombre de sus compañeros de clase y abogan en su nombre para ser escuchados e incluidos. El liderazgo de todos ustedes ha ejemplificado durante su último año y capacidad para escuchar no solo a sus compañeros, sino también para comunicarse con adultos en la escuela, que nos ha llevado a una gran colaboración entre estudiantes y profesores. Número 3. Edúcate y aprende a fallar. Cualquiera sea el camino que tome su camino, siempre hay un camino hacia la educación. A veces no se presentará en forma de libros o estudios, pero es esencial para que ustedes entiendan las reglas de la vida y tomen las lecciones de aprendizaje que la vida dura le enseñará. Muchas veces vendrá en un momento en que su carácter o sus valores serán probados. En estas ocasiones, ocurriría cuando fallen en una tarea o simplemente fallen. Tienen que recordar que la victoria siempre está 10 veces mejor porque aprendiste de tus errores y el fracaso es parte de nuestra vida. Sean el mejor en lo que elijan para seguir y aprender sus experiencias, especialmente de sus fallas. Continúe profundizando y no tengan miedo de hacer su propio camino y confíen en personas positivas que lo llevarán a donde necesitan estar. Recuerde que ustedes forman parte de Paris donde quiera que vayan y ustedes son Paris High School. Padres, muchísimas gracias por darnos el privilegio de trabajar con sus hijos e hijas, profesores, consejeros y a todo el personal de nuestra escuela. Gracias por ser parte de nuestra gran familia de Panteras y también por ser tan cuidadores de esta increíble responsabilidad de educar a los jóvenes de la ciudad de Paris. Muchas gracias y mis humildes bendiciones para nuestra clase del año 2020. Congratulations to our 2020 salutatorian, Jorge Mendoza Martinez. Thank you for your hard work. Now please welcome our 2020 valedictorian, Viridiana Martinez, to the podium.
Hello, my name is Viridiana Martinez, and even under the current circumstances, I am absolutely honored to be standing here representing Paris High School senior class of 2020. Congrats to all of my fellow classmates. We made it. I know that all of us were journeying to dance at prom, to hang out with our friends at grant night, and most importantly, to walk across the stage this year. Although none of these were possible, it does not make this moment or any of you any less special. If you ask me, it is quite the contrary. The class of 2020 will forever be remembered. I've seen all of you grow immensely this past 4 years, and trust me when I tell you that you are all so strong and I am so proud of you. I know that it has not been easy for any of us to get to this moment. We have faced so many challenges, but we overcame every single one of them. This is not an exception. We will get through this. Once everything goes back to normality and we are able to walk outside without the need of a face mask again, we will hold a very valuable lesson close to us, to truly cherish every moment and to not take any second for granted. Thank you for every laugh, for every smile, every tear, every argument, every mistake, and every conversation that we had, because this is what shaped me into the person that I am today. And this doesn't apply to just students. All of my teachers and staff members helped me to find who I am too. They made me realize that I am more than merely my grades on my transcript, that what really defines me are my beliefs, my will, and my aspirations. I will forever be in debt to all of them for giving me the education that I always dreamed of. If you were to tell my past first grader self, who still lived in Mexico, that in 11 more years she would attend UC Berkeley in the US, she would never believe you. But it is now a reality that could have never been possible without Paris High School and all of its loving teachers, staff, and students. I am certain that our school is just as dear to all of you as it is for me. Thus, we will never let go of it. Paris High will remain into our next stage of our lives. Thus, we will never let go of it. Paris High will remain in our hearts for the rest of our days, and we will walk into the next stage of our lives as Panthers. Yes, it is indeed sad that most of us are going our separate ways, but I don't doubt that in a few years, we will meet again and reminisce about our high school days. Again, I would like to thank God, my parents, teachers, staff members, and all students and their families for everything. And before I translate my speech into Spanish, I would like to say one of my favorite quotes from BTS's song Spring Day, which I believe is extremely important to remember these days. The morning will come again. No darkness, no season is eternal. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2020. So now I'm gonna start my speech in Spanish. Hola, mi nombre es Viridiana Martínez, e incluso en las circunstancias actuales por las que estamos pasando, me siento absolutamente honrada de estar aquí representando a la clase de los seniors del año 2020 de la Escuela Paris High. Felicidades a todos mis compañeros, lo hicimos. Sé que todos estábamos ansiosos por bailar en prom, para pasar el rato con nuestros amigos en Grad Night, pero más importante, cruzar el escenario en el día de graduación este año. Aunque ninguno de estos fue posible, no hace que este momento o que ninguno de ustedes sea menos especial. Si me preguntas a mí, es todo lo contrario. La clase del 2020 será recordada para siempre. Estudiantes, yo los he visto crecer enormemente estos últimos 4 años y confíen en mí cuando les digo que todos ustedes son muy fuertes y que estoy muy orgullosa de todos ustedes. Sé que no ha sido fácil para ninguno de nosotros llegar a este momento. Hemos enfrentado tantos desafíos, pero los hemos superado todos. Esto no es una excepción, lo superaremos. Una vez que todo vuelva a la normalidad y podamos caminar afuera sin la necesidad de una máscara de nuevamente, tendremos una lección muy valiosa acerca de nosotros, que hay que apreciar verdaderamente cada momento y no dar ningún segundo por seguro. Gracias por cada risa, cada sonrisa, cada lágrima, cada discusión, cada error y cada conversación que compartimos, porque es lo que me convirtió en la persona que soy hoy. Y esto no es solo a los estudiantes, pero para todos mis maestros y miembros del personal que me ayudaron a encontrar quién soy también. Me hicieron darme cuenta que soy más que solamente mis grados en mi expediente académico, que lo que realmente me define son mis creencias, mi voluntad y mis aspiraciones. Siempre estaré en deuda con todos ellos por darme la educación que siempre soñé. Si le dijeras a mi pasado yo en el primer grado de primaria, cuando todavía vivía en México, que en 11 más años asistiría a UC Berkeley en los Estados Unidos, nunca te creería. Pero ahora es una realidad que nunca hubiera sido posible sin Perez High School y todos mis queridos maestros, personal y compañeros. Estoy segura de que nuestra escuela es tan querida para todos ustedes como lo es para mí. Por lo tanto, nunca lo olvidaremos. Perez High permanecerá en nuestros corazones por el resto de nuestros días y caminaremos hacia la próxima etapa de nuestra vida como Panthers. Sí, es realmente triste que la mayoría de nosotros iremos por caminos separados, pero no dudo que dentro de unos años nos volveremos a encontrar y recordaremos nuestros preciosos días en esta escuela. De nuevo, me gustaría agradecer a Dios, a mis padres, maestros, miembros del personal y a todos los estudiantes y a sus familias por todo. Y antes de acabar mi discurso, me gustaría decir una de mis citas favoritas de la canción Spring Day de BTS, que pienso que es muy importante recordar estos días. Volverá la mañana, ninguna oscuridad, ninguna temporada es eterna. Gracias y felicitaciones a la clase del 2020.
Thank you, Viridiana. I would like now to introduce Senior Class President Danny Flores and Senior Class Vice President Scarlett Cabeda to present the senior gift.
On behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to present to you the senior gift. If you are like me, you have probably walked into the gym numerous times to watch a basketball or volleyball game, never really noticing the raised letters above the doorway entrance that spell out Panthers in large white letters. The class of 2020 feels a Panther should never go unnoticed. And to make sure that never happens again, we are gifting an updated design for our gym entrance, making sure that everyone who crosses the doorway know that we are the Panthers.
Thank you, class of 2020. Your gift is only a piece of your legacy. Mr. Bennett and members of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to present the graduating class of 2020. I certify that Perez High School class of 2020 has fulfilled all the requirements of the Perez Union High School District and the state of California for the graduation of high school.
Thank you, Mr. Santos. On behalf of our Board of Trustees, I accept your certification of these students. Based upon that certification, I now declare these students as graduates of Perez High School of the Perez Union High School District. Class of 2020, congratulations.
At this time, I would like to individually present each senior of the graduating class of 2020.
Ali Abdel Jabbar, David Acevedo, Oscar Aguilar, Randy Aguilar, Elijah Aguilera, Vivian Aguirre, Angel Alcarza, Daniel Allen, Abraham Almares Cahue, Diego Almejo Almejo, Adam Alonso, Stephanie Alvarado, Carla Alvarez, Roger Alvarez, Brian Amaya, Saira Amezquita, Jordan Anderson, Angel Andrade, Erwin Angeles, Maria Araiza Velasquez. Emmanuel Arana, Victor Araujo, Kevin Arevalo. Laisha Arredondo. Yatsiri Arriola Radilla. Itzamari Arriaga. Isaac Arviso. George Baena. Eleni Barragan. Jordan Barragan. Gabriel Barrera Malanco. Areli Barrera Ramirez. Saraí Barrientos. Veronica Barrios Espinosa. Nive Basil. Evelyn Basora. Miguel Bella. Joseph Bello Hernandez. Saira Beltran. Suhira Beltran. Christian Benitez. Andrew Bobadilla. Alfred Bran Morales. Chelsea Bravo. Scarlett Cavada. Oscar Cabello. Brian Calderon. Israel Camacho. Christopher Campos. Kaylin Campos. Miguel Campos. Steven Campos. Alfredo Canal. Ruby Carachure. Jaylene Cardenas. Zitlali Cardenas. Oscar Carmona. Carla Carmona Sandoval. Cassandra Carrillo. Jesus Carrillo Jr. Jessica Casas. Hazel Castaneda. Sasha Castaneda. Natalia Castellanos Ramirez. Rudolfo Chavera. Ivan Chavez. Carla Chavez Angeles. Angie Gabriela Chavez Castillo. Miles Coffee. Yesenia Contreras Urrutia. Edwin Corcio. Yureli Corcio. Rafael Cornejo Sandoval. Kayla Cortez. Fernando Corsa. Adriana Cruz. Alexander Cruz. Daisy Cruz. Manuel Cruz. Ruben Cruz. Adriano Cup. Destiny Curiel. Melvin Curiel. Briona Davis. Yesenia de la Cruz. Melanie De Losa. Gabriel Devora. An Kang Yik Nguyen. Destiny Duran. Vanessa Elias. Valen Escobar. Ashley Escobar Torres. Emmanuel Esparza. Ruby Espinosa. Yaritza Espinosa. Kimberly Esquer. Benjamin Uriel Esquivias. Samuel Euseda.
Tamara Fernandez. Daniel Fuchs. Leo Fierro. Paloma Figueroa. Catalina Flores. Danny Flores. Vladimir Flores. Alexis Flores Gutierrez. Marlon Flores Rivas. Mirka Franco Carrillo. Zulema Franquez. Roger Frazier. John Froya. Jair Gallardo. Leslie Gallardo. Andrew Galvan. Caroline Garcia. Crystal Garcia. Devin Garcia. Stacy Garcia. Tracy Garcia. Stephanie Garcia Gonzalez. Virginia Garcia Mendoza. Antonio Garduño. Joshua Godinez. Daniel Gomez. Gerardo Gomez. Angel Gomez Amaya. Brianna Gonzalez Ortiz. Ashley Gonzalez. Brian Gonzalez. Caitlin Gonzalez. Gabriela Gonzalez. Gerardo Gonzalez. Jasmine Gonzalez. Joel Gonzalez. Kimberly Gonzalez. Lenny Gonzalez. Michelle Gonzalez. Omar Gonzalez. Stephanie Gonzalez. Ashley Gonzalez Alonso. Natalia Gonzalez Gonzalez. Samantha Gonzalez Sosa. Nathan Graciano. Andrea Gudino. Gerardo Guerra. Cindy Guerrero. Melissa Guido Urbina. Jacqueline Gutierrez. Jasmine Guzman. Temesjen Hakes Weaver. Anaí Hernández. Jerry Hernández. Miguel Hernández. José Hernández Juárez. Andy Herrera. Cesar Herrera. Eduardo Herrera. Rafael Herrera. Luis Herrera Murga. Jalen Holmes. Nicole Huaquechuco. Chantel Hurtado Casares. Gabriela Hurtado Zaragoza. Sila Ibarra. Vivina Ibarra. Daniel Jacobo. Kevin Jaimes. Kashan Jefferson. Keith Johnson Jr. Marissa Jones. Lorenzo Juan Gonzalez. Jerome Knight. Amia Knox. Kristen Kuhn. Cora LaRue. Melissa Lamadrid. David Llanos. Ariana Lemus Cortez. Alexandra León. Carla León. Bricia Lizama Montes. Anthony Lizárraga. Liliana Llamas. Rocío Llamas. Melissa Loaiza. Chantal Loera. Braulio López. Brenna López. Daniel López. George López. Jesse López. Santiago López. Yahaira López. Claudia López Gracia. Rebecca Lucas. Jacqueline Lucero. Melina Luna Marroquín. Aranza Maceda Ramírez.
Michael Machado. Gabriela Macías. Brandon Maldonado. Reynen Maldonado. Maria Krista May Manalo. Christopher Maps. Darwin Mariano. Sahid Marin. Viviana Marin. Kenya Martin. Alejandra Martinez. Araceli Martinez. Jaime Martinez. Carelis Martinez. Catherine Martinez. Litzy Martinez. Maria Martinez. Medardo Martinez. Viridiana Martinez. Ziola Martinez. Heriberto Martinez Perez. Alondra Martinez Ponce. Riley Mateos. Ashley Mejia. Jennifer Mejia, Sarah Mejia, Carolina Menchaca Martinez, Abigail Mendoza, George Mendoza Martinez, Gabriela Mercado Jara, Benjamin Mier Facio, Cristian Miranda, José Miranda Armenta, Gerardo Mireles Ramírez, Andrea Molina, Berenice Molquecho Hernández, Steven Montes, Crystal Moore, Anthony Moore Bagby, Adrian Morales, Giselle Morales Ibarra, Delilah Moreno, Destiny Moreno Sotomayor, Ariana Muñoz, Justin Muñoz, Samuel Muñoz, Chanel Murillo, Lorenzo Murillo, Luis Najera Ochoa, Isabela Naranjo, Adileni Naranjo Orozco, Bianca Naredo Ramírez, Alexandra Nava Tapia, Carmen Navarro, María Navarro Hernández, Paulina Nicolás José, Ángel Nieblas, Victoria Nolasco, Ashley Ocampo, Angel Ochoa, Fernando Ochoa, Vanessa Ochoa, Jacob Ochoa Jaramillo, Jaime Ojeda, Gustavo Olea Cortés, Joana Oropesa Torres, Azul Ortega, Damien Ortega, Ashley Osorio Hernandez, Eric Ovalle, Veronica Paniagua, Alyssa Papa, Jasmine Parada, Rachel Barras, Alberto Pascasio Borja, Crystal Pedro, Deasia Helsu, Ariana Peña, Eileen Perez, Gabriel Perez, Pablo Perez, Robert Perez, Yesenia Perez, Giselle Perez Moreno, Carolina Piña, Italia Plantillas Santillán, Daquan Potts, Lila Powell, Luis Preciado, Maritza Preciado, Lorena Prieto, Isleni Quesada, Deliani Quintero, Rebeca Quintero, Antonio Quintero Martínez, Steven Quirino, Aaliyah Ramirez, Chelsea Ramirez, JD Ramirez, Lisbeth Ramirez,
Luis Ramirez, Elizabeth Ramirez Soho, Arturo Ramos, Jeremy Raymore, Francisco Regalado, Destiny Renteria, Abraham Reyes, Cassandra Reyes, Juan Reyes, Millie Reina, Daisy Rios, Jade Rios, Sergio Rios Farias, Adam Rivera, Dania Rivera, Mylena Rivera, Isaiah Robinson Williams, Adriana Rodriguez, Daniel Rodriguez, Lisette Rodriguez, Lisette Rodriguez. Leslie Rodriguez Salas, Crystal Rodriguez Vega, Madeline Rojas, Fátima Romero, Ariana Romero, Sacramento Rosas, Ebony Rueda, Ashley Rueda Piña, Christopher Reese, Heaven Reese, Nayeli Salvaza Zaragoza, Arlette Salas, Rachel Salazar, Atsiri Salcedo, Cristina Salcedo, Verisa Salcedo, Amy Sanchez, Christian Sanchez, Christian Sanchez, Diana Sanchez, Silvia Sanchez, Ángel Sanchez, Félix Sanchez, Frida Sanchez Matos, Faith Sanchez Ochoa, Jesús Sandoval, Josh Santa Cruz, Edwin Santana, Alejandra Santiago, Stephanie Santos, Jeremy Marco Senday Diego, Ángel Serrano, Nayeli Sierra, Osvaldo Silva, Kimberly Silvas Casas, Nicole Smith. Taylor Smith. Leandra Soberanes. Fernando Sojo Duran. Angélica Sotelo. Leslie Sotelo. Lonnie Stanley. Nora Tabbitt. Angela Tapia. Giovanni Tapia Lopez. Shania Tatum. Katerina Thapp. Edgar Dalseco. Brianna Tolento. Moises Topete. Bianca Torres. Sunny Torres. Kevin Torres Caldera. Eduardo Torres Sosa. Cassandra Tovar Ramirez. Cynthia Trinidad. Tyrone Turner Jr. Andrew Urias Monsivais. Priscilla Valdez. Sarai Valdez. Leslie Valenzuela. Jasmine Valladares. Sergio Vasquez. Stephanie Vasquez. Alessei Vega. Cristina Velasco. Andrew Velasquez. Marianita Vera Belmontes. Byron Vera Fonseca. Diego Vidauri. Lupita Virgen. Micaiah Whitlow. Michael Whitlow. Elisa White. Alex Zambrano. Adrian Cepeda. Brian Cepeda. Edwin Cepeda Valle. Elizabeth Zuniga. Francisco Zuniga.
Senior Class President Danny Flores and Senior Class Vice President Scarlett Cabeda will now lead the Class of 2020 in the turning of the tassel.
Class of 2020, please prepare for the turning of the tassel by making sure your tassel is on the right side of your cap. Please take your left hand, reach up, grab the tassel, and move it to the left side of your cap. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduated Class of 2020.